All right, so we're here in San Antonio, Texas to ride one of the miniature trains that they have over near the zoo. We're gonna go through the train station to buy our tickets. You can see the train tickets are available from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. All right, so here is the gift store, full of different little train stuff, and they have, you can buy some drinks. This is where you purchase your tickets. Yeah, it does smell like popcorn. And as you can see that the train station tickets, it was up there. They're $6 a ride. All right, so here's the older train. They have it set up here in the front where you can do like a photo op. And that's the train we rode a couple of years ago. This is the one that I actually prefer more, like this older style. You wanna, yeah, you can get inside and check it out. Yeah. If you want to get some nerd shots over here, you can check out some of the stuff, the mechanics. I didn't see there. There's some of the mechanics. Yeah, I didn't even see her trying to get there. So for during Halloween time, they have this right here, Scarecrow Sing-Along Express. All right, so my mom, she timed the train. It's a 20-minute journey. So here it comes. You can see they have the whole little fall festival style. All aboard. All right, so this train ride, it goes around this whole entire park. Like I said, it's gonna be a 20-minute POV ride of beautiful San Antonio, Texas. And as you can see right over here on the left side, that's the San Antonio Zoo. We are going to check out this over here also on the left. It's Kitty Park in San Antonio by the zoo. Scarlett.
Is that your stop?
Come on. If you would take it off, I'm not here for you.
They're playing Beetlejuice. So they actually have a stop.
Count safe, take to the train.
There's nothing I can do about it. Going through a tunnel. More train supports for the track supports.
here to our second stop. Here left, right.
All right, so this right. Next stop is the Dew Gym. Alright, so that was our second stop. Try widescreen and see how this looks. Yeah, that is a restaurant that I want to go eat at with the pig. Yeah, that looks like that'd be a good barbecue place to go to when it has a pig on top. Yeah, the Japanese Tea Garden is like a really beautiful looking place to go to. Oh, so it stops at the Japanese Tea Garden?
It is now safe to exit the train. All aboard!
Alright, so next stop, back to the train station. Yeah, over here is the Japanese Tea Garden, which is free to walk through. So yeah, not counting the stops, it's 19 minutes and 30 seconds long of a train ride. you can see, this park is like a really beautiful looking park. Walking around and coming over here like mid-October, the weather is really nice. It's not super hot. But anyways, thanks for joining us this Ride on POV tour of the San Antonio train. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And check out our other videos and stay tuned for more future updates and traveling.